I'm Inspector Neil Taylor, and I am a Dementia Friends Ambassador working closely with the Alzheimer's Society in my goal to increase awareness of dementia, reduce the stigma surrounding it, and support those living with dementia, their families and carers. West Yorkshire Police is committed and recognises the support needed for those living with dementia and encourages officers in being dementia ambassadors, whether by way of increasing safeguarding referrals around dementia-related incidents or in introducing and implementing the HERA protocol in Missing from Home episodes. This year, Dementia Action Week will take place between the 16th and 22nd of May, and the theme is around diagnosis and for us all to act on dementia. In the UK, there are about 900,000 people with dementia. It is estimated that around 400,000 people have dementia but do not know it. By raising awareness about this condition, it is hoped that more people will be diagnosed earlier, giving more time for them to come to terms with future symptoms. The symptoms to look out for are memory loss. Problems with short-term memory is often the first sign of dementia. Communication problems, also linked to memory loss. Communication problems often arise when a person is unable to recall a word or phrase in conversation. Changes in mood. Dementia symptoms can have a profound effect on a person's life. This can give rise to mixed emotions, including sadness, anxiety, or anger. As well as the misconception around memory loss just being part of getting old, research found being in denial, symptoms feeling manageable at the time, and GP referral times as big barriers for those experiencing symptoms to seek a diagnosis. With diagnosis rates falling to a 5-year low, I want to encourage you, your loved ones, friends or colleagues who might be living with undiagnosed dementia to contact the Alzheimer's Society for guidance and support and empower you to take the next step. The Alzheimer's Society will offer practical advice and information on what next steps to take, what to expect during and after the diagnosis process, and what support Alzheimer's Society can offer throughout. In research, 91% stated it was better to know about their diagnosis than not. So please, can I urge and empower you to recognise the signs and symptoms, whether in yourself, your loved ones, friends or colleagues, to get the help and support you need for a diagnosis. To find out more, please visit www.alzheimers.org.uk or ring Dementia Connect on 0333 150 3456. Thank you.